Welcome back to Let's Play Ambermoon, your Commodore Amiga. I am Amethyst Lunatari, and I'm getting tired, apparently. I have a few ideas on how to improve our combat a little bit, because we're definitely running into a brick wall, as far as I'm concerned. Headlong into a brick wall. Since we're tired, let's go back to the house. I have something I can pick up there. It's an idea. One of a few that I have. So I've been thinking long and hard about this. Let's go to sleep since we're getting tired. Unfortunately, it's in the middle of the night, but what are you gonna do? Okay, so in here. First of all, I want to see. This seems to be make me impervious to attacks. I think this is what it is. It's. There's a mystical barrier or something in place that I don't get hit that often, but they don't go for me. They go for Edgel, maybe because he's the fighter. So I am going to take this. Didn't I just give it to him? Where is it? I'm still on me? No. Apparently he can wear this. And then in here, I look at these bluish scrolls. I think this is haste. Magical shield. I can cast. Adventure, which is me. Thief and alchemist. Right? I am adventure. And then I can't believe I'm level 10 already. Wow. Use magic 27%. Not great at all, but we might have to employ a little save scumming to get the shield up. I don't know. I think it might be only in combat though. So I can try. I have I can't train up anymore. I think we have to go to Burnville for that. But I do have 67 spell points, so I can keep trying. So I'm going to take this. We also got light and haste, which I think that is, and blink. So I'm going to leave those for now because my spellcasting abilities are horrible. Now I'm going to save the game and try to memorize this. So to memorize it is, I think even less, 25%. Read magical 23%. So this could be rather horrible. But once I know it, I'll know it. Oh, we have to rest for that, don't we? That's on the rest screen, like it was in Amberstar. Citrine is unable to understand the spell. The scroll disintegrates. Now, does that mean unable completely, or are we in a chance here of success? Hmm. I'm gonna try a few more times, guys, and I'll be right back. Got it. Took me like 6 tries. Citrine manages to learn the spell. The scroll scrumbles to dust. Very pleased here. Poof. Okay, so now... got magical shield, which I can cast 4 times. So that might give us an edge in battle if I happen to get it successfully off. And what else did I want to do? I want to wait here, because I want to wait for the shops to open. Come on. We're gonna rest and it's gonna be time to go to bed again. So now it's 6:50. I don't know how late these training places are open. Yeah, I'm gonna train her in combat a little. She can go up to 10 points. Yeah, 70 out of 80. I would like to train her in magic more, but we can't right now, and we really need some more offense and defense. So it's late right now, so what I'm gonna do is I'm gonna go back to sleep. I want to, you know, be here. I want to be awake during the day and not tired. Seems to be a difficult thing to do. So it's not going to let us rest. So in 5 hours, maybe? Probably not. Nope. Give it another 2 hours. Try now. Sleep until dawn. Okay. Hopefully now it's not too early that things won't be open. Because I do not have these times memorized for the trainers and all those. Who can remember that stuff? It's easier to cross the water. Well, maybe. Over here, I think, yeah. Okay. $300 gold, yes. Okay, so we should now be 80. And by that I mean 80. Okay. So we're at our limit. Non-magically. Should I parry a little? How many points do I have? Training points? Only 6. You know, I'm probably gonna regret this, but... since I've gotten rid of the ring... I might need that. So my power is only 25. This is 35, 84, wow. So I should be hitting more often, unless it's affected by the weapon as well. Okay, so the other thing I wanted to do, I'm tempted to use the wishing coins on the wishing well that gives you strength, but I wanted to wait until we had more members, because you all get a strength boost. I think I'm gonna wait on that and see. Yeah, so we train her, we switch the iron ring, and we get the magic shield spell learned. So let's save. And we headed back for that orc cave. Or the sylph cave, rather. To help the sylphs. Or the sylph. What's her name? Citrine, I think? Trying to get good here. These are some tough battles, and we have no healing potions, so let's try to improve so we can at least last a fight, maybe two, and then go rest. Rinse, repeat. Plus, I wonder what's inside that chest. Maybe we can go get the chest before talking to her, because after we talk to her, she disappears, and then the orcs attack. Alright, so it's somewhere. This way. Oh, he just went back. What the hell? Okay. I knew we were heading in the right direction at one point, but I turned too far. Get in there. I think I'm facing that way. Am I? Find the opening. Where am I now? We need to fix one of those compasses so I can tell when I'm heading south, etc. Alright, so I'm either facing this way or this way. Let's move forward and see which way we go. Just trying to get over there. Okay, unless we're facing a wall. No, we're headed the right way then. But we're supposed to turn somewhere in here, right? Thank you. Okay. This. Yes. Okay, we've got another fire. But I noticed a chest in here. I'll be with you in one moment, young lady. Or something. Is it this? Whoa. Chain of office. Oh, this is what we were trying to get. Oh, and one of these gold goblets. Silver cutlery. Oh, more wishing coins and another wind pearl. Okay, great. And gold. Which we can't pick all of it up. How much gold do we have? 2790. Okay, I'm about to store some away. Okay, so we can return the chain of office and we return the goblet for experience points. Burn another torch. I'm gonna save again. Oh no. I'm gonna save again. Okay, now we'll talk to her and we'll fight. Everything turns out alright. Hello? Hello, hello, hello? Sister. Nard. Sylph. Yeah, be afraid. Be very afraid. So we know how to speak. Now. We both do. Which is better than Amberstar. It's an improvement over Amberstar because in that, whoever was the leader would learn the language. Other people would not. Now you all learn the language as an animal and what's her name? Okay, now we gonna fight orcs. Now, is this ring gonna protect him that much? If so, I think I'm gonna move. And then I will, what do you call it? I'll parry. Defend. Can it penetrate as a magical aura? I mean, maybe I'll help for a little while and then defend, actually. I'll help him with this one. They're working well so far, knock on wood. They're all going after Edgel, and they cannot penetrate the magical aura. Orc's ironclad leather is broken, I think. Or was it his? Yeah, he's wearing plate. That's good news for us. 10 points. Orc dropped a weapon. 14 points on Firebrand, nice. Poof! You're doing better so far. Oh, and I didn't even try the magical shield. Doesn't even seem necessary right now. I should have been doing this all along, I guess. See, normally in Amber Star, they would attack primarily whoever's right in front of them. And if there was no one in front of them, they would attack to either side, diagonally. But now, he's just attacking Edgel, even though I'm standing right in front of him, so things have changed a bit. I'm trying to assist. I might just need a better weapon. My attack just fail. 11 points on that thing. I think we might do it. I actually hit and did 1 point. Retreating. Advancing. Poof. Pretty happy with the way this is going. Unfortunately, I think we wasted a lot of healing potions. We could have been just doing this. Switching that ring made a big difference, at least for this battle. Unfortunately, we're having trouble really damaging this orc chief. Just hoping Firebrand doesn't break before we are successful. Chief dropped the weapon. He dropped the one that he just ran out of ammunition. He still cannot penetrate. I'm loving it. 6 points. Best attack on him so far, I think. Nope! Firebrand broken. Reloading. Alright, so we've done a little bit more damage to him this time than before, so as long as Firebrand doesn't break, knock on wood, we're good. I'm actually do a point or two of damage now and then myself. He's retreating. I'm torn between just letting him go. Because that way Firebrand definitely won't break if he just leaves. Hope I don't regret this. He probably would have advanced again anyway. The way they keep going back and forth like that. Because now he's just attacking. Ah! Broken again, in case you guys didn't see that. Okay, he's retreating every time now, and we're pressing the advantage. Interesting how it doesn't count as a move. Eight points. Five points. 4 points. Poof! 140 experience. Battle axe. You know, this is what the chief was using. I think these guys are using regular axes. Damage plus 10. That's pretty good. Can I pick this up? None of us can hold it. Rations 15 and 11. Yeah, I have an extra sword. Still can't. We're so weighed down all the time with stuff. Pickaxe. Magical arrows. Okay. So that's not gonna help, but... Thank you. 2500, okay. No one can carry 5 rations. Really? Okay. I can't move anything else. So if I want to pick that up, I have to drop something. Let me look at this. Plus 8. Okay, so let me drop the long sword I currently have. I'll have to sell it, but we can't carry it. Now I can pick it up. I don't have enough hands for it. Well, alright. Take this shield off. There we go. Now I do damage or offense 10, whatever that is, and then he has 15. Now we can't possibly carry anymore, unfortunately. Before anything else happens, I'm gonna save it. I do not want to quit. Nobody else coming. Okay. So I wouldn't be surprised if they hit us on the way out. But we're doing okay. Firebrand didn't break, finally. Alright, so I'm gonna hug that left wall. Okay, good. Hey, salvation! Alright, let's return. We have the guy's seal or badge of office. Chain of office, actually. That's the Lord, I think? I mean, I could either blindly walk around or actually check my notes. It's late, though. I don't know how late these people are gonna be open. Checking the notes. The Baron's house took the chain of office. And the other one is the people nearby. Here's the Baron, and I think it's one of these two, City Hall, one, two. I love this. Well, they're probably asleep. In which case, they'll probably... We got a bunch of goodies out of here. I'm thinking it might open the second one. We got everything out of this one. Guys sleeping? Excellent song. You having dinner? Is that you, Baron George? Lady Heidi. I'm thinking I'd probably just give him the chain, but... Let's give him the chain. Who has it? With a look of pride, the Baron takes his chain of office and puts it on. As you tell him the story of the Sylphs, he listens in astonishment. Then he says, I must go to my wife immediately and apologize to her. How could I maintain she had only dreamed all this? But before I go, I would like to present you with this pearl as a gift. I received it from a fisherman many years ago. He said it was one of the few wind pearls. I hope you can use it better than I have. I hope so too, because we already have some of those, don't we? Yeah. Did he apologize to you? Well, that's great. And then these people, I don't know if they're even going to be up with the goblet. House of the Fisherman. Yeah. Well, isn't he the one with the daughter who's sick? Let's go rest at the healers. Where people are up. I think it's going to be in City Hall too. It's only 10 gold to rest at the healers versus the 30 at the inn. Yeah, this is a magical spell. Awesome. How do I get out of here again? I think it's through here. No. Must leave. It's this, right? Here you go. This looks like the same exact scene we were at, but this is a different house. Okay. I'm gonna... just save. Cause I'm not sure... no! I keep doing that. Save the game. I'm not sure if it's him. Perhaps it would be better if you gave this goblet to my wife, for I have nothing here with which to reward you. Alright, I appreciate that. Guessing this is the wife then? Okay. Many thanks. As a reward, may I give you this brooch? It is quite valuable. I have it from my mother-in-law, but to be honest, I do not like it very much. Awesome! So we get 77 life points, 74 power points. I got more spell learning points. 4 more training points. Gold brooch. Farewell, and watch out for the bandits! Well, I'm gonna call an episode here. I've been running for quite a while. Thanks so much for watching, guys. See you in the next episode. We, identify this brooch, and we'll go fight some more bandits. We'll see if this has any magical properties. Thanks for watching, and always seek adventure.